3 spotted and flew the Iroquois helicopter before transitioning onto the 109, which is here today. And they're just about to pitch up and make a little bit hard to see with the cloud, but you're trying to get the picture of what's going on. Ladies and gents, it's kind of hard to see, but that's a pretty good heart. So, over the top, ladies and gents, number 1, 2, and 3 are back again for the tail chase. So the team are going to start with a loop, and then follow up by a barrel roll, and then a low pass to the air. Pilot training aircraft and aircraft in general. The aircraft can climb up to 31,000 feet, and is the T6 is powered by an 1100 shaft horsepower Pratt & Whitney turbo-top engine, and is actually equipped with two Mark Baker ejection seats. Fully loaded, it weighs just under 7,000. What you can hear there, team, is the team talking. That was Falcons 1. The team are in constant communication with each other, and the leader will call any sort of rolls or pitches so that as the team come back around to the right-hand turn, they're positioning for their 100-foot pass. So as I said before,
Squadron leader Dave Brown, who's been flying for over 40 years now, used to fly Skyhawks.
able to have all the planes and the water. Texans fly across. Just note, at the back there, you might be able to see a little thing protruding under the Falcons. That's actually the speed boat. So at the moment, the guys are flying at about 140 knots. The Texans were 170 and 220 knots. So this is fairly slow for that particular aircraft. So what the team have done is extend the speed boat to give themselves a little bit of a power margin so they can stay nice and close in formation. Posted to 3 Squadron and flew the Iroquois helicopter before transitioning onto the 109, which is here today. The computer's been involved in many initial responses to major New Zealand events, such as... And they're just about to pitch up and make... A little bit hard to see with the cloud, but you kind of get the picture of what's going on. Ladies and gents, it's kind of hard to see, but that's a pretty good heart. Over the top, ladies and gents, number 1, 2, and 3 are back again for the tail chase. So the team are going to start with a loop, and then follow up by a bell roll, and then a low pass to the air. Pilot training aircraft and aircraft in general. The aircraft can climb up to 31,000 feet, and is... The T6 is powered by an 1,100 shaft horsepower Pratt & Whitney turbo-top engine and is actually equipped with two Mark Baker ejection seats. Fully loaded, it weighs just under 7,000. What you can hear there, team, is the team talking. That was Falcons 1. The team are in constant communication with each other, and the leader will call any sort of rolls or pitches so that as the team come back around to the right-hand turn, they're positioning for their 100-foot pass. So as I said before,
thank you.
feet apart. That should look like an arrow. And it's looking pretty good. Squad leader Sean here for his signature solo display. It's actually Sean's birthday today, so if you do see him after this, make sure you wish him a very happy birthday. He's not normally one to work on his birthday, but I think he quite enjoys it, so he doesn't really see it by work. Sean was born in England and joined the Royal Air Force in 1985 before transferring to the RNZ Red Arrows aerobatic team from 94 to 97. He survived operational missions in Bosnia and Kosovo and has flown over 40 nation skills and speed to 360 degrees. On the right of the formation, as I said before, is flight attendant Chicago train was posted to three squadron to fly the Iroquois helicopter where he deployed to Papua New Guinea and Samoa. Trains are flying instructors while flying in 2000.
Down. Beautiful. Squadron leader Dave Brown, and he's been flying for over 40 years now. He used to fly Skyhawks. Thank you.
this one.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, he's on the run. All right, now he's broken all the laws. He's on the runway.
Yeah, there's only so far he can go, though. We're kind of on a peninsula here.
I'll tell you what, this is an incident. This is a major incident.
Thank you.